Okay, I'm going to give you guys the quick tour. 1623. The flooring's nice. It's nice that the outside deck is covered. But besides that, for the most part, everything is very builder grade. And you'll see what I mean as we go around. Across the street is the one that already under contract. Formica countertops. Very basic and original appliances. Cabinetry is, again, standard. No upgrades here. So the one that hit the market yesterday, or a couple days ago, at 1640, and this one, there's no doubt why the other one went under contract right away. 2013 build versus 2005. It's nice that they have the rain for release. Again, very basic, no upgrades. Fiberglass insert, a linen closet. I think you pretty much know what to expect in the other two. You know the houses and the condos fairly well. I guess that shell cover seat for the toilet is an upgrade. Outside rear deck. It's nice that it's here, covers the whole thing, but something going on over here. There's some attempts at patchwork. It's a little bit soft underneath it. Telephone pole right there. Right here on this side is the parking for this unit. Not as expected, but you can see the seal on this is nice and cracked and starting to go. So that's really about it. There's no more bells and whistles on this than the ones over at 33rd and Asbury.